I'm gonna do some playing in A minor blues, and all these patterns that I'm doing are based on the A blues scale, which is 1, minor third, 4, sharp 4 or flat 5, 5, I call that the blues note because it's in between, minor 7, and 1. And the pattern goes up, and look for the patterns that go over the 1, like the A minor 7, as well as the patterns that go between the 1. So here we go. Enjoyed that, got some ideas. You can freeze frame at any time to kind of see what my hands were doing, but I just wanted to lay out some stuff in A minor so you can jam along and find some ideas and make music of your own. Stay bluesy, y'all.